Hello, my friends. Today I'll show you how to lose 150 euros real quick. So we're going to blackjack this money away. Okay, our bet. I'd say we'd start small. Because if I lose everything, the video is too short, the clip is too short to make a video out of it. So that's why I play with not so much money as usual, and when I get higher a bit, then we can go all in and get this. Oh no, what if they do give me a 3? Oh, 11. I could double it, but it's very risky against a 10, so I'm just gonna buy one card, one more, and see what happens. Come on. Okay, nah, 20. That's very good. But I am more interested in the side bets. Oh, look at Christian 1000. He got two the same kings, and in this blackjack, if you put the side bets here like two, you get it times 25 with these two kings. So I had just made 50 euros. What did I say? 50, yeah, 50. Very nice. Nice. First game, first win. Come on. Ooh, a 10. Come on. Oh, yeah. And a pair. There we fucking go, man. Oh. I want to use the mouse, but it's not connected. That's times 6. So I get. Okay, 12. But not bad. 12 better than nothing. Oh, he doubled on 11 and got 10. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh yes, babe! Wow, what a round already. What do we want? We get now a platinum blackjack. Come on. Oh, there's the one ace. Oh, come on. What are you fucking... Give me this beautiful blackjack, you moron. Okay, but so 15. Let's see what we get. Oh, 12. 12. This chance is that... Yes! Yes! Ooh, it's... Shut the fuck up, what is this bullshit spam? Bam! 20! But there's not one, okay. I don't know. But so many tenors this round. Fucks. We have to remember that. 4 wins in a row. But I don't have so much money still. It was, I had 150 or something. And yes. Oh, an ace. Oh, and he got the platinum ace. Oh, but again, so many tens, man. How the fuck? Oh, 12. Oh, damn. 5 wins in a row, man. The first game I played, and since then, everything I won. Come on, give me 3 the same cards. That would be impressive, amazing. Oh, 7. Oh, no, don't give so many hearts away. I need them. Oh, 6, come on. Oh, no. Damn it. And there are so many low cards, but I want to pick one at 12. I always pick one at 12. I don't care. But there are so many low cards here in this game, so it's very highly that I... Ooh. Yes, see, look. You have sometimes... You have to risk it. Oh, yes. 15 is very good. Oh, yes. What the fuck is going on here, man? 6 wins in a row, but oh, there's nothing special. No side bets. And it's very cold in here. Juicy Mango. Should I put her higher so we can hear what she's talking? What about...
Hi.
Yeah, let's...
How are you, then?
Okay, I got the 5. Very shit. Versus an ace. Very fucking shit. Oh, please. What do I do? Do I go?
I like it.
Normally they never do insurance, but I want to do it because there are no tents around. And I wish she had one because I have trick cards. Yes! 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 I mean, still shit, but at least I have insurance. I was the only one. The other guys are so stupid.
Yeah.
Oh, king, come on. Perfect pair. perfect pair. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, damn it, man. For God's sake.
Do you like mangoes a lot?
You are a mango. So oh, come on. Give me the sweet, sweet side, bitch. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, not the free, what the fuck, man?
This already sounds like not a
dream. I have versus a 10. 8, 2/3, very 2/3. We can need another card. Give me an free, free, free.
My head isn't the dreamland.
Oh, come on, 40%. Let's get another card. Oh, no.
Three.
You are so fucking dumb. Give me the ace. Oh! Oh, a flush! At least a flush now. Should I double versus a 2 is the question. It's very risky, but we got the flush on the side. Gives us 10 euros, so we can risk a bit. Come on, come on, come on! Oh no! Damn it, man.
Oh.
12? 18, that's what I meant. But I need money, man. So we are back at the beginning, all the rounds before, since I started till now, are for the cat.
Okay, never bad, good
luck. Okay, but still. A 10, come on, let's go back to winning streak again. Come on, oh no, oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Once again, there are not many tents around here. But we don't insurance this time, and let's see what happens. Oh, Batman! I can. I know what she has. She hasn't. She doesn't have blackjack. She has 19. 12. Come on, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Oh, for God's sake! That's really annoying. That's the money goes away just like, I don't know, just like I will burn it. Oh gosh, 5 again. Look, it's I always had good cards for a straight flush, but she never plays me my cards. Fuck's sake. 15, you moron, I stand. Ah, fuck's sake. 16, come on. Why did no one pick a card, you bastards? Fuck's sake, look, the money is going away just like. Let's go up here. I already played like 20 minutes, I can easily make a video out of that. Now we just kicks the money out through the window. Woo! Come on! Side bet, side bet, side bet. Oh, fuck's sake. Free. What do I want with free? No side bets. Uh-huh. Another 6 euro for the ace. No, always this shit. But I'm still gonna pick another one.
For more?
18. Oh, 18. Good, but not good enough. Oh, God damn it. Now I lost 50 euros, man. So quick. It's unbelievable. The first round I just won everything. Like 6 wins in a row. Instantly. And then just... I don't know how many losers instantly. No side bet at all. One flush and one mixed pair, which isn't that great. Oh no, why I always get 3? Why, man, why? Oh, 5, 5. Give me a 5. What the fuck? Look, and this card again has a perfect pair. I never get anything. It's some bullshit here.
30, 10, 8,
I tell you that.
14.
Come on.
17. For each win, congratulations.
Fuck's sake.
Additionally
perfect. I lose everything now. What the fuck?
Time.
Hey!